So first of all, when working on your experiments on any lab, you are expected to work on a workstation like this. There are around 12 workstations altogether in our labs. So whichever workstation you choose to work on or you are assigned to, first of all, on any day when you are doing an experiment, approach your workstation and you will see that the power are turned off for every equipment. So you have to turn on the power, otherwise none of the equipments are gonna work. So turn on all the switches so that you get power on all your equipments. And most importantly, this is the switch for the LED light. So if you turn that on, the LED light will light up and you will get more luminosity in your working environment so that you can work clearly. This is the basic step that you should follow. Then when you look at your instrument panel in this lab, 241 lab, which is assigned to SAC 506, you will be equipped with a DC source, a function generator, and an oscilloscope. So what you should do is, before starting your work, you should check all the wires and see if they're connected tightly, and if they're not, if any wire is loose, ask for help from your instructor or the lab assistant officer present. That goes for all the equipment. So if you check the wires before starting any experiment, you can avoid undue failures which may arise due to loose wires.